Well, I'm trying to load her up, and then she squeezed out the door, and now she's gonna be sopping wet in the rig. Beau, come on. Here, girl. Yeah. Beau, come here. Beau. Jeez. Well, it's not gonna make the rig smell any worse, I guess. Hey, Beau, come on. Well, this is the first video of Beau in Montana. Trying to hit all the rest stops because she hasn't done her second number two today. And she usually is pretty good at getting two of those out before the afternoon. So, oh, that's a good pippy, so. What day? It's Friday. Here's Montana. As you can see, typical.
Missoula.
Beau, you excited?
You excited?
Well, it's Saturday morning, and we just had a nice illumination, and we're headed back to John's house through the alley. Okay, it's Saturday, and we're with Beau and Becky, and we're hiking up the M here in Missoula. Beau, Beau. Okay. That's University of Montana right there. Let's see if I can get the Grew Stadium in the shot right there. That's the stadium. There's Beau. Okay. Okay, we hit an obstacle. What are you looking at? Okay, Beau, we're off mission. Come on. Good girl. Do one step at a time. Okay, and go up that one. Good. Good girl. One more. Whoops.
Yeah, good girl.
Okay, come on. Well, looks like we're gonna make it, Beau. Good job. This is the famous M. This is Mount Sentinel. And you can't tell because of the scale, but that's a giant M. That's the end of the trail. Good luck, Beau. Now remember, you still have to go down. So,
oh, you did it.
Okay, we are almost down, but these are the big steps. Come on, Beau. See how she does. Oh, she does good. Oh, okay. 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 Easy, Beau. Tranquilo. Oh, Beau. Oh.
Oh, my God.
I've never seen her move so fast. Ever. Oh, oh, oh! Okay. So it's Saturday night, we're still in Missoula, and Becky's walking Beau, and we just realized that this is the first time that somebody else has actually walked her, ever. So she's getting more comfortable with it. Beau, you comfortable? But Becky doesn't know about the oppositional reflex rule, but that's fine, you know. John?
One more.
So, yeah, good. And we're carrying bricks because that's what we do.
Yeah.
There's a lot of doggies, Beau.
Yeah.
No, Beau, not John. It's okay, Bobo. That was your first ice cream truck, which you didn't like very much. It's okay, Bobos.
Well, that is the confluence of the Blackfoot Clark Fork Rivers. And there's Beau enjoying the confluence.
Bobo, how'd you get up there?
Well, this is the old mill town site that the government shut down in 1908. There she is, okay. Oh, we're going off trail already? Whoa. Okay. That's the Clark Fork right there. Beau. Oh, what are you doing down there? Oh, okay, remember that plate location. I'll pick it up on the way back. It'll be a lot drier and easier to handle. Got to remember that location, though. Oh! Tick? Get a tick? Probably too cold for ticks, I guess. It's like too cold for my cargo shorts.
Yeah, and that's where we would have ended up at the top.
Oh, I thought you meant the other mountain. Well, there's no access down the river from there. Is there? Okay, Bobo. Okay. What we have here is logs of historic significance. This is the old mill site. So we're down here to select a log for Beau to chew on. Bobo, you want to go to the river? It's okay. Yep, I think we found a keeper. John, we're going to have to load this one out. She likes chewing on it.
Here's John. John.
Bobo.
Here's Beau in Missoula with her new bear. Beau, those are coyotes. You hear the coyotes, Beau?